As a state, we've already begun to act to keep Texas safe and to dismantle the purveyors of hate and racism in this state and in this country. Today, I invoke my authority as governor to form a domestic terrorism task force to combat hate-filled extremism and violence in the state of Texas.